Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking the battery level of your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll show you how to check it both on the watch and from your iPhone. On the watch, when it is fully lit up, you can swipe up from the bottom to access the control center. This percentage number here shows your current battery level. You can tap it for more info and enter power reserve mode, which will disable all features except the time in order to preserve battery. You can also easily monitor the battery on your watch using a widget on your iPhone. To create the widget, hold down anywhere on your home screen until everything wiggles. Tap the plus button at the top left of the screen. Scroll down to the battery widget or search for battery in the search bar. Select which widget style you would like to use and then tap Add Widget. This widget will show you the battery levels of your iPhone, watch, and any other Apple devices you own. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.